but his first day on the job isn't until Tuesday, Byron, although he continues to scout potential superstars for the SmackDown brand.